It's Kate, and today I'm going to do some exercises designed to help you prepare for labour. Now, most of you will have one of the exercise pregnancy balls, and if you haven't, then I'd probably suggest you get one. I think they're fantastic for giving you that support during labour, helping with postural mobility, and to keep you moving, and it's a bit of fun. So if you're actually working from home, you can ditch the chair, grab hold of the ball, and you can keep those hips nice and happy by moving them around. So for labour preparation, what do we need? So we need to have cardiovascular fitness, which is important, so those walks, those extra walks that you might be doing towards the end of pregnancy, or if you're a member of a gym, you might be still going to the gym. And we're also going to work on our mobility and that movement and that opening of the legs as well. So the Pilates ball, we need also the strength. If you want to stay mobile and upright in labour, then you need to have the quad strength to do it. So let's start with the pregnancy ball. It is in between the wall and your back. And your feet are parallel. So we want to strengthen the quads. And are we ready? We're going to take it into a squat and come back up. Now I'm using my hands for balance. But you can have your hands here onto your hips.
Preparation.
got it, so keep going. Eight, good. And then bring those toes in. Always keep your hand on the ball. And we're going to take those feet a little bit further than hip width apart, and we're going to tuck the tailbone under and release. So you can have your hands here, as long as you feel that you've got that balance and you're supported, or keep one hand down. Never take both legs and arms up off the ball. I know it sounds obvious, but I did that once and fell off. So we don't want that in pregnancy, so tuck the tailbone under. I'll just come to the side. And this really lengthens the spine, loosens up any tension. During labour, or obviously as a preparation for labour. And now we're going to come up and we're going to come into a half squat. And we're going to put our elbows here. So we're going to roll forward and we're going to roll back. So allow those hips to release. This is a great one. Prep for labour. Abdominal muscles. visualize the pelvic floor relaxing and releasing. Let's change sides. Now don't take this out of your comfortable range of movement.
Legs and this area of the hips to be able to relax.
and then slowly bring one knee up and bring the other knee and allow now your back to release and rock from side to side. Hug those knees. Breathe in. Breathe out. Three more. And as we're practicing for labor prep, I would like you now to feel the release of the pelvic floor. Pelvic floor, release and relax. Focus all the energy down and from out, down and out. And bring those knees in slowly and pop one leg down. And pop the other leg down. So I hope that really helps. And when would I say to do leg preparation? So probably from around about 36 weeks you can do the leg prep. But as you can see, most of those exercises you can do throughout. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that, and I will look forward to hearing about your labour, birth and delivery, how you got on. So do let me know. And happy birthday. Take care.